What's happening, everyone? My name is Alex and welcome back. So I get to try a lot of new phones, and unfortunately with many new phones we don't really get any new and exciting features anymore, so most new phones are a bit boring, I'm gonna say. Well, every so often we do get some features that are worth mentioning. So this right here is the latest phone from Xiaomi. This is called the Xiaomi Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus. This is a budget-friendly phone that supports 120-watt fast charging. It even comes with a charger in the box. So in today's video, we're gonna find out how fast this phone charges from 0 to 100. Now, just to give you an example, the Samsung Galaxy S22, this is a flagship, supports 25-watt fast charging. And the iPhone 13, another flagship, supports 23-watt fast charging. And then we have this budget-friendly phone, the Xiaomi Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus, that supports 120-watt fast charging. So inside this phone, we have a 4500 mAh battery, just so you know. And with that being said, let's turn the camera around and see how fast this phone charges from 0 to 100 with a charger that comes in the box. Alright, and we're gonna start our charging test. I currently have the phone at 1%. I'm not gonna let it die because if I do, then I have to put in my passcode and it's gonna be more complicated. So we'll start the charging test at 1%. It's probably gonna die any second now. So we currently have 33 degrees Celsius for the battery, and I'm also gonna use this phone as the timer. Now, to make this video as short as possible, we are gonna fast forward through all that charging. So we'll just fast forward every so often, and this way you don't have to wait for like 20 minutes. So we'll plug this in. We're gonna start this, we're at 1%, and it's starting to charge. So I guess we'll check back in about 3 minutes and see what happened in 3 minutes. We already have 2% out here. So let's fast forward and see what happens in a few minutes. All right, so it's been about a minute and 17 seconds. I'm just gonna touch the screens. I don't want the phones to have the screens off. And we're currently at 14%, and we still have 33 degrees Celsius for the battery. Now we are at 15% and about a minute and 35 seconds. So let's fast forward another minute or so and see what happens. We are already at 17%. Let's see if we see an 18%. So let's fast forward a bit and see what happens. Okay, and it's time for a quick check-in. So it's been about 3 minutes and 25 seconds since we started charging. We are currently at 31%, and according to this, we have about 14 minutes to go. So let's go here. So about the same temperature, still 33 degrees. I'm not sure if that gets updated or not, but currently we are at 32% charge. Well, 33% and about 3 minutes and 50 seconds. So let's fast forward again and see what happens in a couple more minutes. All right, so it's been about 5 minutes and 47 seconds since we started filming and starting to charge this device. We currently have 40% charge, well, 41 right now, and the phone says that it's gonna take another 22 minutes to fully charge. We'll see what happens, and this is still at 33%, 33 degrees, I meant. Let's actually exit that for a bit. We'll go back in here. Oh, so it's 40 degrees, so it doesn't update unless you exit the app. So it is a bit warmer right now. So 42% charge, it's been about 6 minutes and 26 seconds since we started charging. I guess we'll give it a few more minutes, we'll fast forward and we'll see what happens when we get back. Alright, so we have about 9 minutes. I'm just gonna touch the screens so the screens don't turn off. We'll actually exit this. We're currently at 51%.
We'll exit that, we'll go back in it. So the phone says that we have about 13 minutes until it's done charging. If we go here, we can see that the battery is at 39 degrees Celsius. And here, once again, we are at 52% charge, but I can definitely tell that it's slowing down a bit. So it took about 10 minutes to get it to 52%, basically from 1%. So we'll keep this going. Again, I'll start fast-forwarding the test, so you don't have to wait all this time. And I'll be back in a few minutes and see what happens. Okay, so it's been about 12 minutes since we started charging the phone at 1%. We are currently at 61% charged, and according to the phone, we have about 13 minutes until fully charged. We'll exit that a bit. I just want to see the temperature. So we are back to 40 degrees Celsius, the temperature for the battery. We'll go back here. And here, as you can see, we are at 62%, and according to the phone, we have 12 more minutes. Now, if I remember correctly, the manufacturer says, so Xiaomi says, that the phone will charge from 0 to 100 in about 15 minutes. Of course, that has that will depend on many factors, if the battery is cold, if the battery is too hot, etc., etc. So under these conditions, so what I'm doing right now, it looks like it's going to be a bit more than 15 minutes. So we currently have 13 minutes and 64% charge. So I guess we'll fast forward again and we'll see how long it takes for this to charge. Okay, and I am back. So now it's been about 16 minutes since we started charging the phone, and as you remember, it was at 1%. We are currently at 73%, and according to the phone, we still have about 10 minutes to go. We'll exit this, we'll go back in. I just want to see how hot the battery got. The phone does feel pretty hot at the moment. So the battery is staying at 39 degrees. The phone feels a bit warm, but not horribly hot. So we now have 74%, and according to the phone, we have to wait another 9 minutes. So it's been about 16 minutes and 37 seconds since we started charging. So I'll fast forward this again and we'll see what happens in a couple of minutes. Okay, and I am back for a bit. So it's been about 18 minutes and 47 seconds. We are currently at 83% charge. So not bad for a 4500 milliamp hour battery, but again, it's not as fast as I was expecting. I was hoping to get exactly 15 minutes. So we'll exit this in a bit just so we can go back in there and check out the temperature. So still 40 degrees. We'll go back here. And according to the phone, it should be charged in about 5 minutes. We are currently at 84% charge and 19 minutes. So I guess I'll fast forward again and we'll see what happens in, well, 2-3 minutes and see how much charge we have. Alright, and I am back once again. So it's been about 22 minutes since we plugged in the phone at 1%. We currently have 94% charge, and according to the phone, it should be done in about a minute. We'll exit this, we'll go back in just so we can see the temperature. So 39 degrees Celsius, so not that hot. I mean, for these charging speeds, I was expecting that it would be hotter. So 23 minutes and about 95% charge. So it should be done in the next minute. We'll fast forward till then and we'll see exactly how long it takes to fully charge this phone from 0 to 100. Okay. Okay, and I am back once again. So it's been about 24 minutes and 25 seconds since we started charging this phone. So about 10 minutes longer than I thought it would take to actually charge, fully charge. And we currently have 98% charge. Let's exit that. We'll go back in once again. So here we have 38 degrees. And we are still at 98. We'll see, oh, 99. So about 24 minutes and 53 seconds. We'll see how long it takes for that last 1%. It shouldn't be more than a few seconds, but we'll definitely see. So for a budget phone that charges in about 25 minutes is still pretty impressive, but I was hoping it would actually charge in about 15 minutes. Again, it's charged, so we'll stop this. So about 25 minutes to fully charge it from 0 to 100. Now, as I said, this will depend on how cold the battery is, how hot the battery is. So it really depends on a lot of factors. Maybe if the battery was cooler, it would be better. But again, it depends on a lot of factors. So yeah, the Xiaomi Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus 5G with its 120-watt charger charges in about 25 minutes. Well, at least in my test, I'm sure that I can do this test again like 3 times and we're always gonna get different times. But for this particular test, about 25 minutes. Alright guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next one.